You've seen space trailers where spacesuits explode in the blink of an eye. What if surviving a bit longer in the vacuum wasn't just a sci-fi fantasy? And what about our sun losing weight at a mind-blowing scale? And did you hear about that guy they buried on the moon? Grab your popcorn and let's dive into the wild and totally mind-blowing world of space. Prepare for a cosmic scavenger hunt. Forget Waldo. We are on the hunt for the elusive Planet 9. Astronomers with a love for mathematics have cooked up theories about a mysterious giant lurking way beyond Neptune. Is it a planet? Is it a grapefruit-sized black hole? Or a cosmic puppet master of tiny objects? The plot thickens. Teams are on the case, and within the next decade, we might just uncover the universe's best-kept secret. Now, let's turn our cosmic compass to the grand ball of fire, the Sun. Did you know it's shedding weight faster than a model on a diet? Particles in the Sun's upper atmosphere are so amped up, they jet off into space, forming the sensational solar wind. Hold on to your sun hats, because the Sun loses about a billion kilos every single second. That's like burning up one Earth every 185 million years. Hold on to your space hats, my friends. We are delving into the interstellar world of organics, the cosmic building blocks of life. And no, we are not just talking about your trendy neighborhood farmer's market. Organic molecules, the VIPs of life's backstage, aren't just Earth's exclusive guests. They are the party planners on comet 67P, Mercury, Saturn's moon Titan, and even Mars, spread throughout the universe as passengers of icy pebbles. Could these molecules be the cosmic caterers of life's origins on Earth and beyond? Did you know there's a man resting in peace on the moon? Meet Eugene Shoemaker, the unsung hero of astrogeology. Health issues prevented him from moonwalking, but in a poetic twist, his ashes hitched a ride to the lunar surface in 1997. Eugene Shoemaker, the only human resting in peace on the moon's surface. Ready to crank up the heat? We are heading to Venus, our solar system's furnace. Forget about a walk on the beach. This is more like a sizzle in the solar sauna. While Earth enjoys a mild 58.6 degrees Fahrenheit, Venus turns up the thermostat to 842 degrees Fahrenheit. It's not still melting hot, but your butter will be toast. But why so hot? Blame it on the thick atmosphere, throwing a greenhouse gas party. Time for a reality check, my friends. Earthly measures won't cut it in the vastness of space. Get ready for a space-time marathon. Are you thinking about a walk to the moon? It's a 9-year stroll spanning a whopping 239,000 miles. Now, a road trip to Proxima Centauri at a cool 70 miles per hour? That's a 356 billion year cruise. So, better pack a cosmic snack. In the movies, it's all about instant doom. But reality is a bit more forgiving. Picture this. You are floating in space, and guess what? You could actually hang in there for a couple of minutes before you eventually die. After 10 seconds, you're unconscious, out like a light. The vacuum's lower pressure? It turns your blood into a spontaneous cocktail, boiling it up. But hey, no need to panic yet. Your trusty blood vessels keep things in check. Now here, it gets weird. Gas bubbles start to party in your bodily fluids, making you puff up like a cosmic balloon. And thanks to the space's low humidity, you cool down quicker than a rocket launch. Oh, and your eyes? They might just freeze over. Fast forward a minute or two, and it's lights out. The lack of oxygen seals the deal. Stress amps up to the chaos, making you oxygen deprived at warp speed. So instead of a millisecond of drama, it takes a bit longer. We've talked about vacuum survival, marveled at the sun's weight loss regimen, embarked on a cast for Planet Nine, partied with the cosmic organics, paid our respects to a lunar pioneer, sweated it out on Venus, and wrapped our heads around space distances. Now, let's talk about stars. Why do they twinkle and planets stay steady? It's not a space riddle, it's Earth's own light show. Stars twinkle thanks to our earthly atmosphere. Pinpoint-sized starlight hits the atmosphere, takes a detour, and voila, the twinkle dance begins. But planets, they are too big for the twinkle tango. Their cosmic glow stays rock steady. So, the next time you look up at the night sky, remember, it's not just a celestial canvas. It's a universe full of wonders, mysteries, and a touch of relativity. Thank you for watching. Until next time, keep looking up.